see it. I also created a White House virus task force. It's a big thing, a virus task force. I requested $2.5 million to ensure we have the resources we need. And so far, we have lost nobody to coronavirus in the United States. It doesn't mean we won't, and we are totally prepared. It doesn't mean we won't, but think of it. If you have 35 and 40,000 people, and we've lost nobody, and you wonder if the press is in hysteria mode.